coming back from Teo as opposed to coming to Teo, I'm just realizing how relaxed and how full I feel about things that I ordinarily wouldn't feel relaxed about. And relaxation in the sense where I feel so whole and so calm in that. I feel like no matter what's going on around me, if life becomes a whirlwind or whatever, that I'm able to find this place in myself that's just pure love and calm, and it's nice to feel that and to feel it in a way that it's embodied. It's true.